I want to start by saying thank you to the people of Qatar, citizens, residents, and visitors who are making great sacrifices to protect themselves and their communities from the spread of the coronavirus. Special thanks must go to our healthcare services and those working on the front line in the fight against the virus. Your daily dedication is an inspiration to all of us. To those afflicted with the virus, we pray for your quick and speedy recovery. I want to pay special tribute to those in Qatar who are under quarantine, including in the industrial area. Those who have helped us build our country, as we have seen across the world. It is difficult to have life disrupted and to be apart from friends, family, and community, but we must take measures to protect our collective health and welfare. In the case of the industrial area, let me assure you that the government is doing everything in its power to support you, the local residents, and safeguard your health and well-being. Extra medical services were mobilized to the area and regular checkups are being taken. And please, let's all remember that this is only a temporary period that should be over sooner or later, all depending on everyone's support. The people of Qatar have proven time and again that together they can overcome any crisis. The blockade of Qatar was intended to tear us apart, but it brought us closer together and made us stronger. The challenge we have today is great, but just as in 2017, I'm confident that with solidarity, unity, and resilience, we can all get through this together. Every person must do their part, not only for themselves, but also for their community. Your safety is my safety. Let me assure you that the government is working around the clock and will do whatever it takes to tackle this crisis and protect the people of Qatar. May the Almighty protect all of you, protect all of us.